Apple CarPlay. Isa ka ba sa mga hindi pa rin makakonect ng Apple CarPlay ni Toyota Race? Tara, connect natin yan. Kailangan mo ng original Apple cable charger at ang iyong iPhone. Normally, kapag hindi pa nakakonect ang iyong Apple device or ang iyong iPhone, ganito ang itsura ng screen. Walang Apple CarPlay app. Una, turn on mo yung engine. Open mo yung infotainment, click continue, connect mo yung cable, at connect mo yung iPhone. Ito yung screen na mag-a-appear kung first time mo pa lang na magko-connect ng Apple CarPlay. Kung hindi ito mag-a-appear, sundin mo tong steps na to. Go to Settings, select Screen Time, select Content and Privacy Restriction, select Allowed Apps, be sure na naka-turn on yung CarPlay. Next, go to Settings, select Siri and Research, select Listen for Hey Siri, then enable Siri. Next, reconnect mo yung Apple device. Ito na yung screen na mag-a-appear. Then click Use with CarPlay. Then sa infotainment, may bagong app dyan na mag-a-appear. Then you are good to go. Pwede nyo explore dyan yung apps na pwede nyo i-access using infotainment. Pwede nyo rin gamitin si Siri for wireless commands. I hope nakatulong to sa inyo. Please subscribe. Maraming salamat!